I'm John DeSilvia with tips on how to install a floating floor. First, put down your underlayment. This cushions the floor. Then measure the space for your first plank.
When you take this measurement, you want to make sure you leave room for expansion, because this floor will expand.
Rip the tongue off the side and the back. That will be your starter piece.
As they say, measure twice, cut once. That's exactly what I'm doing right now.
Put spacers against the wall before you lay down your first plank. Now you're ready to install your floor. Use a rubber mallet to lock the planks into place without damaging them.
Order in the court.
Floating floors can be installed over any concrete surface.
It goes down really fast and it floats. It does not get installed permanently. So it's just a brilliant flooring system.